Hello everyone, welcome to watch this video about Watchguard how to config SSL mobile VPN. This video will give you basic information about what is VPN, why need VPN, how to use VPN. Okay, let's beginning. First, what is VPN? VPN is short abbreviation. The full name is Virtual Private Network. It allow users build up a secure private connection from public area. As special users need work for home or connect company network resource from outside or public networks. Then, why need VPN? VPN provide more secure on network connection from public network to private network company resource. It means your work data or connection context will not direct exposure even someone capture it. It is because VPN connection implement data encryption. If someone need to decrypt the data, the computer system must have private and public key information. Finally, how to use VPN? VPN most apply on users need connect to corporate or private network resources, such as file server network share, remote desktop or internal web server, etc. User need install or config VPN client on their computer and use relate VPN login information to connect target network. Once connection success, your computer will act as a part of network endpoint. User can base on authentication and authorization to access corporate network resources. The upper part of diagram shows us how we connect through the internet and go to our target destination, such as endpoint computer/server. The connection may not go straight forward, it may through different networks or equipment on the internet. Due to this circumstance, hacker can capture those data value on the interchange network. The data value may your phone number, GPS location, credit card number or password. The lower part of diagram uses the VPN connection. When users connect to destination, IS will build a virtual tunnel and transfer data value. The data in tunnel will be encrypted. Even data value had been captured, the hacker still cannot get anything. Due to hacker will need other information to decrypt the captured data. Hacker will need extra certificate or passphrase. Okay. Let's start config SSL VPN on firewall. We use Watchguard as demo unit. First, we open internet browser, Chrome or Edge, anyone is fine. Generally, I will open the private mode for working. At address bar, input your Watchguard Firebox admin IP address. Make sure start on HTTPS. Browser will be warning you the access not secure. It's alright because Watchguard admin page is using self-signed certificate. Please click to continue. After login, we go to left-hand side menu, select VPN section. Then select Mobile VPN. Go to SSL section, select Launch Wizard, then Next. Input your WAN IP address, due to I running on my test lab, so I input my lab IP address, then Next. We use Watchguard Firebox as VPN login authentication, nothing need modify on here, just Next. VPN IP subnet must be different than your internal LAN subnet IP range. We leave it no change and then Next. Very easy and straightforward. The initial setup is finished. The next we need go to advanced section and change to other VPN connection port. Port 443 always used by other application. We change port to 8443 and then save it. The next step is created VPN user ID. At the left-hand side menu, we select authentication. Then select server, select Firebox DB. Add a new VPN ID, input VPN username and VPN password. Do remember add it to SSL VPN users group. Finally, save it, SSL VPN setup finished. Thank you for your watching. Don't forget subscribe our channel.